All right, here we go. CNC group break number 6966, the CNC hat trick packs. Got 35 to go through the Gretzky special. So box one and two belong to Kotov. So good luck. Box one first. So the first box has an 07-08 Upper Deck Ultimate Dual Player Quad Patch, numbered 1 of 15, Henrik Lundqvist and Kari Lehtinen. 1 of 15, Henrik Lundqvist, Kari Lehtinen. We've got a 15-16 Upper Deck Black Signature Rookies Gold, numbered 3 of 15, Oscar Lindberg. 3 of 15, Oscar Lindberg. And we've got an In the Game Lord Stanley's Mug autograph, Guy Lafleur. Lord Stanley's Mug autograph, Guy Lafleur. So there's box one. Box two is also for Kotov. All right, we've got a 14-15 SP Authentic Future Watch Auto Patch, number 95 of 100, Damon Severson. 95 of 100, Damon Severson. We've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Signature Pucks, Martin St. Louis. Martin St. Louis Signature Packs for the Rangers. And we've got a, what year is that? 13-14 Panini National Treasures Past and Present Dual Autograph, numbered 54 of 99, Trevor Linden and Ryan Kessler. 54 of 99, Trevor Linden and Ryan Kessler. All right. All right, on to box three, which is for BBR 318. We've got an In the Game Superlative V3 Prospect Auto Plus Emblem, numbered 4 of 9, Ryan Kujawinski. No, excuse me. 4 of 9 Auto Plus Emblem, Ryan Kujawinski. We've got a 15-16 Panini Anthology Dual Autograph, numbered to 199. Malcolm Subban and Jonathan Drouin. Malcolm Subban, Jonathan Drouin, dual auto out of 199. Oh, that's cool. And we've got a 13-14 Panini Prime, Prime Colors, numbered 8 of 27, Ryan Suter. 8 of 27 Prime Colors, Ryan Suter. All right, on to box four, which is for RJ Harrison. Box four. We've got a 13-14 Panini Select Rookie Jersey Auto Rainbow, number 96 of 99, Ryan Strome. Rookie Jersey Auto Rainbow of 99, Ryan Strome. We've got an 0708, oh sorry, an 0910 OPG Premier Trios triple jersey, numbered 11 of 50, Mario Lemieux, Steve Yzerman, and Mark Messier. 11 of 50, Mark Messier, Steve Yzerman, Mario Lemieux. And we've got a 13-14 Upper Deck Ultimate 97 Legends autograph, Marcus Naslund. 97 Legends auto, Marcus Naslund. Go, RJ. All right, on to box five, which is for Dominator. Five for Dominator. All right, we've got a 13-14 Upper Deck SP Game Used Authentic Fabrics Gold, numbered 15 of 15, Ryan Getzlaf. Brad here, by the way. 15 of 15, Ryan Getzlaf. We've got an 11-12 Dominion Rookie Showcase Dual Jersey Prime and Autograph, number 3 of 25, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Brett Connolly. 3 of 25, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Brett Connolly. And we've got a 13-14 Upper Deck The Cup Brilliance Autograph, Guy Lafleur. 13-14 Upper Deck The Cup Brilliance Auto, Guy Lafleur. All right. On to box number six for Avaz 92. We've got a 15-16 Upper Deck Artifacts Rookie Jersey and Patch Emerald, numbered to 199, Sam Bennett. 15-16 Upper Deck Artifacts Rookie Jersey and Patch Emerald at 199, Sam Bennett. We've got a... What year is that? A, I think, 12-13... Panini Limited Net Assets Dual Jersey and Game Use Net, numbered 62 of 99, Milan Mahalik and Brian Elliott. Milan Mahalik, Brian Elliott out of 99. And we've got a 13-14 Titanium 3-Star Selections Autograph, number 25 of 25, Martin Brodeur. 25 of 25, Martin Brodeur. Sweet. All right, box seven goes to Sporty Luis. Sporty Luis, box seven. Alright, we've got a 12-13 Panini Limited Jumbo Jersey and Autograph, numbered 6 of 49, Ron Francis. 6 of 49, Ron Francis. We've got an 0910 Upper Deck Black Quad Jersey, numbered 19 of 25, Steven Stamkos, Drew Doughty, Luke Shen, and Mikhail Bodker. 19 of 25 Upper Deck Black Quad Jersey. And we've got an 11-12 Panini Prime Showcase Patches, Number 14 of 15, Ryan Nugent Hopkins. 14 of 15, Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Nice. All right, on to box 8, which is for Drunken Monkey. Box 8 for Drunken Monkey. All right, we've got a 12-13 Panini Dominion 3-color patch and autograph, number 38 of 60, Matt Watkins. 38 of 60, Matt Watkins. We've got an 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup Foundations quad patch, numbered 6 of 10, Nicholas Backstrom. 6 of 10, Nicholas Backstrom, Foundations quad patch. And we've got an In the Game Enshrined Classmates Dual Jersey Black, numbered 1 of 19, Daryl Sittler and Vladislav Tretiak. 1 of 19, Daryl Sittler and Vladislav Tretiak. So there we go. All right, on to box 9, which is for EJ Mercer. EJ Mercer. All right, we've got an 11-12 Dominion Rookie Showcase Dual Puck and Autograph, number 13 to 25. Simon Desprez and Adam Henrique. Rookie Showcase Dual Puck and Auto, 13 and 25. Adam Henrique and Simon Desprez. We've got an 11-12 Upper Deck SPX Trio Winning Trios Triple Jersey, number 23 of, I think, 50. Whoever put the sticker on here literally put it over the serial number. So good job to them. But I think it's 23 of 50, might be at 25. Mark Messier, Mario Lemieux, and Joe Sakic. 11-12 SPX Winning Trios Triple Jersey, Messier, Lemieux, Sakic. And we've got an 08-09 Upper Deck The Cup Dual Honorable Numbers, Dual Patch, and Autograph, numbered 3 of 41, Viktor Tishinov and Nikolai Kulemin. Viktor Tishinov, Nikolai Kulemin, honorable numbers out of 41. All right, box. Now on to box 10 for VPT 1981. VPT. We've got a 15-16 Upper Deck Artifacts Jersey and 3-color patch Emerald, number 75, Brandon Dubinsky. Brandon Dubinsky out of 75, Jersey and 3-color patch. We've got a 12-13 Panini Limited Trophy Winners Autograph, number 31 of 99, Gabriel Landeskog. 31 of 99, Gabriel Landeskog. And we've got an 09-10 Upper Deck The Cup Honorable Numbers, Dual Patch, and Autographs, number 22 of 26, Patrick Elias and Peter Stastny. Dual honorable numbers, dual patch and autograph, 22 of 26, Patrick Elias and Peter Stastny. There we go. All right, on to box 11, which is for Rusty 8. All right, we've got a 12-13 certified Fabric of the Game, Mirror Blue, Jersey, and Autograph, number 9 of 50, Colin Wilson. 9 of 50, Colin Wilson. We've got a 14-15 in the game used triple Jersey Silver, number 23 of 30, Nicholas Lidstrom, Ray Bourque, and Larry Robinson. Trios triple Jersey out of 30. And we've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Signature Pucks, Wayne Gretzky. 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Signature Pucks, Wayne Gretzky. And boom goes the dynamite. All right, on to box 12 for Doc Ott. All right, we've got a 12-13 Panini Prime Namesakes letter autograph, numbered 41 of 75, Andrew Jodry. 41 to 75, Andrew Jodry. We've got a 12-13 Upper Deck The Cup dual signature patches, numbered 16 to 35, Scott Glennie and Riley Smith. 16 to 35, Scott Glennie and Riley Smith. And we've got an in the game enshrined lumber game you stick, numbered 8 of 9, Pat LaFontaine. 8 of 9, enshrined lumber, Pat LaFontaine. All right, on to box 13 for Bat Quinn. 13 for Bat Quinn. All right, we've got an 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup signature patches, numbered 71 to 75, Jonathan Blum. Excuse me. 71 to 75, Jonathan Blum. We've got an in-the-game used stat leaders triple jersey silver, Martin Brodeur, Patrick Waugh, and Curtis Joseph. Marty Brodeur, Patrick Waugh, Curtis Joseph. And we've got a, what is, what year is that? 11-12 Panini Prime Premier Game Patches, numbered 3 of 3, Ruslan Fedotenko. Panini Prime NHL Premier Patch, 3 of 3, Ruslan Fedotenko. So there we go. All right, on to box 14 for Elifer 50. Elifer 50. We've got a 15-16 Panini Anthology autograph, number 202, Felix Potman. Felix Potman. At 202. We've got an 11-12 Panini Prime Colors, numbered 14/23, Adam Larson. 11-12 Panini Prime Colors, 14/23, Adam Larson. And we've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Signature Pucks Retro Logo, numbered 7/15, Ty Ratty. 7/15 Signature Pucks Retro Logo, Ty Ratty. All right, on to box 15 for Bofeth. All right, we've got a 12-13 in the game draft prospects, past, present, and future. Triple jersey gold, which I believe those are in a 10. Pavel Bure, Alex Ovechkin, and Sergei Tolchinsky. In the game draft prospects, past, present, future, triple jersey gold, Bure, Ovechkin, Tolchinsky. We've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Signature Pucks, Mike Richter. 14/15 Signature Pucks, Mike Richter. And we've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Rainbow Blue Level 2 Rookie Autograph, number to 225, Aaron Ekblad. Level 2 Rookie Auto Rainbow Blue at a 225, Aaron Ekblad. All right, on to box 16 for my collection. All right, we've got an 11-12 Panini Prime Triple Jersey Prime, number 12/25, Tim Erickson, Carl Hagelin, and Marian Gaborik. Erickson, Carl Hagelin, Marian Gaborik, 12/25. We've got a 12-13 Panini Prime Namesakes Letter Autograph, numbered 17/75, J.T. Brown. J.T. Brown. And we've got a 1999 in the game vault, Be a Player jersey and stick. Again, in the game vault, blue 1/1, Wayne Gretzky. 99 jersey and stick in the game vault, blue 1/1, Wayne Gretzky. There we go. Two of the wieners down. At least two more, I think. All right, box 17 and 18 now for BBR 318. Alright, we've got an 11-12 Panini Titanium rookie card, numbered 53/78, Corey Trapp. 53/78, Corey Trapp. We've got a 13-14 Panini Prime Namesakes autograph, number 15/75, Joe Nieuwendyk. 15/75, Joe Nieuwendyk. And we've got a 13-14 Dominion base emerald fight strap, Number 2 of 5, Marion Gaborik. 2 of 5, Marion Gaborik. And on the box 18, which is also for BBR 318. Alright, we've got an 11-12 Titanium Game Gear 3-color patch, number 12 of 25, Evgeny Malkin. 12 of 25, Evgeny Malkin. We've got a 14-15 Trilogy Signature Pucks, John LeClair. 14-15 Trilogy Signature Pucks, John LeClair. And we've got a 12-13 Upper Deck Artifacts Dual Jersey and Autograph, numbered 11 of 12, Cam Neely. All right, on to box 19 for Spartak 27. For Spartak. Alright, we've got a 14-15 in the game used jersey silver, number 21 of 25, Phil Esposito. 21 of 25, Phil Esposito. We've got an 11-12 Upper Deck Ultimate Dual Patch, number 35, Vinny LeCavalier. Camera won't do these patches justice, trust me. Upper Deck Ultimate Dual Patch out of 35, Vinny LeCavalier, especially with the glare from the top loader. And we've got an 11-12 Dominion 2-color Peerless Patches Autograph, number 25 of 25, Pat LaFontaine. 25 of 25, Patty LaFontaine. All right, now on to box 20, which is for Adams 709. All right, we've got a 12-13 Upper Deck SP Game Used rookie card, numbered 1 of 48, Ryan Hamilton. 1 of 48, Ryan Hamilton. We've got a 12-13 Panini Prime Rookie Jersey Prime Patch Fight Strap and Autograph, numbered 10 of 25, JT Brown. 10 of 25, JT Brown. And we've got an 11-12 limited, 1 of 1, blue monikers autograph, Roberto Luongo. 11-12 limited, 1 of 1, blue monikers autograph, Roberto Luongo. All right, on to box 21 for Nick Anderson, 87. Nick Anderson, 87. All right, we've got a 12-13 Upper Deck Artifacts Team Canada Dual patch gold, number 3 of 15, Louis LeBlanc. 3 of 15, Louis LeBlanc. We've got, oh, that's a neat patch, an 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup signature patches, number 55 of 75, Thomas Vokoun. 55 of 75, Thomas Vokoun. And we've got an 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup Program of Excellence dual autograph, numbered 2 of 5, Patrick Marleau and Denny Heatley. 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup Program of Excellence dual autograph, 2 of 5, Patrick Marleau and Denny Heatley. All right, on to box 22 for Bat Quinn. All right, we've got a 14-15 Upper Deck Trilogy Level 2 rookie autograph, number 399, Evgeny Kuznetsov. 14-15 Trilogy rookie auto out of 399, Evgeny Kuznetsov. We've got a, what year is this? 15-16 or 14-15? I think a 14-15 Leaf Heroes and Prospects prospect autograph, 1 of 1. Frederick Laird. 1 of 1 prospect auto. Camera's not really picking it up, but Frederick Laird. And we've got a 12-13 Upper Deck Artifacts Tundra Trios triple fight strap, numbered 4 of 6, Ryan Ellis, Erika Branson, and Dylan Olson. 4 of 6, Tundra Trios, triple fight strap. Ryan Ellis, Erika Branson, Dylan Olson. On to box 23 for King Lou. All right, we've got an 11-12 titanium rookie card, numbered 16 of 48, Carl Klingberg. 16 of 48, Carl Klingberg. We've got an In the Game Superlative Decades, the 1990s, six-way jersey, numbered 5 of 9, Mario Lemieux, Steve Yzerman, Dominic Hasek, Brian Leach, Jaromir Jagr, and Joe Sakic. Superlative combo, six-way jersey, 5 of 9. And we've got a 15-16 OPG Platinum Retro Rookie Blue Rainbow Autograph, Sam Bennett. 15-16 OPG Platinum Retro Rookie Blue Rainbow Autograph, Sam Bennett. All right, on to box 24 for Avaz 92. All right, we've got a 14-15 Fleer Showcase Precious Metal Gems Blue, numbered 11 of 100, John Tavares. 14-15 Fleer Showcase PMG Blue out of 25, John Tavares. We've got a 14-15 in the game used Maxima Memorabilia Gold, numbered 13 of 25, Jerome Aguilar. 13 to 25, Jerome McGinley. And we've got a 16-17 Upper Deck Trilogy Hall of Fame Signature Pucks logo, numbered 4 of 10, Wayne Gretzky. Hall of Fame Signature Pucks team logo, 4 of 10. Wayne Gretzky. Sweet. And there's number three. All right, on to box 25 for On the DB. On the DB. Alright, we've got a 12-13 Panini Limited Net Crashers game used net out of 50, Craig Smith. Craig Smith Net Crashers game used net out of 50. We've got a 12-13 Upper Deck Team Canada Fabrics triple patch, numbered 7 of 15, Gene Schwartz, Devontae Smith-Pelly, and Brett Connolly. 7 of 15, Gene Schwartz, Devontae Smith-Pelly, and Brett Connolly. And we've got a two-color 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup Rookie Patch Auto Gold, number 2 of 48, Carl Klingberg. 2 of 48, Carl Klingberg. All right, on to box 26 for my collection. We've got, hey, what year is that? 13-14 Panini Prime Base Gold, numbered 4 of 10, Ryan Kesler. 4 of 10, Ryan Kesler. We've got a 12-13 in the game Draft Prospects game used patch silver out of 9, Tristan Jari. Tristan Jari. And we've got a 15-16 Upper Deck Black Pride of the Nation autograph, numbered 5 of 5, Wayne Gretzky. 5 of 5, Wayne Gretzky. All right, on to box 27 for Rider Guy. All right, we've got an 09-10 OPC Premier. Premier signings, numbered 15 of 15, Cam Ward. 15 of 15, Cam Ward. We've got a 12-13 Upper Deck Artifacts Frozen Artifacts Patch and Stick. Number 3 of 12, Alex Tange. 3 of 12, Alex Tange. And we've got a 13-14 Upper Deck Ultimates Dual Patch and Autograph, numbered 14-25, Milan Hayduke. 14-25, Upper Deck Ultimate, Dual Patch and Auto, Milan Hayduke. All right, on to box 28 for 4953 Ron. 28-953 Ron. Alright, we've got a 12-13 Panini Dominion 3 color patch and autograph. Number 34-60, Jakob Silverberg. 34-60, Jakob Silverberg. We've got a 12-13 Panini Prime, Prime Colors, number 15-27. Alex Burrows, 15-27 Prime Colors, Alex Burrows. And we've got an 11-12 Certified Champions Jersey, numbered 64-99, Sidney Crosby. 64-99, Sidney Crosby. Whoever that guy is. All right, on to box 29 for 24, George. We've got an 11-12 Panini Certified Potential Mirror Black Jersey Prime and Autograph, number 10-25, Marcus Kruger. 10-25, Marcus Kruger. We've got an 11-12 SP Authentic Future Watch Rookie Autograph, number 999. Ryan Johansson. 11-12 SP Authentic Future Watch Rookie Auto, number 999. Ryan Johansson. And we've got a 13-14 Panini Prime Prime Colors, numbered 1/58, Tyler Seguin. 1/58 Panini Prime Colors, Tyler Seguin. All right, on to box 30 for Omerta. Box 30 for Omerta. Alright, we've got a 12-13 Panini Dominion Rookie Patch Auto, numbered 55/99, Cody Goldebeff. 55/99, Cody Goldebeff. We've got an 11-12 Dominion Horizontal Rookie Patch Auto, numbered 17/81, Thomas Vinsuer. 14-15 And we've got a 14-15 in the game used auto thread of Pavel Datsyuk. in the game used auto thread Pavel Datsyuk. All right, on to box 31 for Johnny Hockey. Alright, we've got an 11-12 Dominion, one color base patch, numbered 1 of 10, Sean Couturier. 1 of 10, Sean Couturier. We've got an 11-12 Dominion Pen Pals dual autograph, numbered 16 of 50, Zach Cassian and Ryan Kesler. 50, Zach Cassian and Ryan Kesler. And we've got an in the game between the pipes Vezina winner. Oh, sorry, that's the Heroes and Prospects between the pipes because, you know, Leaf did the things. Vintage memorabilia Vezina winner, numbered 4 of 5, Bernie Perrant. Heroes and Prospects between the pipes. Vezina winner, 4 of 5, Bernie Perrant. Sweet. All right, on to box 32, which is for G Patters 42-42. Alright, we've got a 12-13 Panini Limited two-color Jersey Prime, number 3 of 25, John Tavares. 3 of 25, John Tavares. We've got a 12-13 Upper Deck SP Game Used Stanley Cup Final Materials Game Used Net Cord. Numbered 1 of 25, Mark Fain. 12-13 SP Game Used Stanley Cup Final Materials Game Used Net Cord. 1 of 25, Mark Fain. And we've got an 09-10 Upper Deck Black Dual Game Night Ticket Autographs. Numbered 9 of 25, Eric Staal and Ilya Kovalchuk. 9 of 25, Eric Staal and Ilya Kovalchuk. All right, now on to box 33, which is for Sean Reed. Sean Reed. Thought Breakers froze for a sec there. So Sean Reed box. Alright, we've got an 11-12 Upper Deck SP Game Used Number Marks. Numbered 8 of 25, Jakob Markstrom. 8 of 25 SP Game Used Number Marks, Jakob Markstrom. We've got an 11-12 Upper Deck The Cup Signature Patches, number 75 of 75, Devin Setoguchi. 75 of 75, Devin Setoguchi. And we've got an 0102 or 0203, I can't tell. Upper Deck Foundations Milestones Game Used Jersey, number 33 of 99, Wayne Gretzky. 02 Upper Deck Foundations Milestones Jersey, 33 of 99, Wayne Gretzky. All right, non-two boxes, 34 and 35, which are both for Granger Shane. Excuse me. We've got a 10-11 Upper Deck Series 1 game patch. Number 2 of 15, Nathan Horton. We've got a 13-14 Upper Deck SB Game Used Draft Day Marks. Number 25 of 35, Valerie Nichushkin. 25 of 35, Valerie Nichushkin. And we've got an 06-07 Upper Deck Ultimate, Ultimate Signatures, Ted Lindsay. 06-07 Ultimate Signatures, Ted Lindsay. And on to box 35, the final box, which is also for Granger Shane. All right, we've got an 11-12 Panini Prime Namesakes Letter Autograph, number 37 of 75, Blake Jeffrion. 37 of 75, Blake Jeffrion. We've got a 13-14 Panini Prime Prime Gloves, number 25 of 50, Brett Hull. 25 of 50, Brett Hull. And we've got a 15-16 Upper Deck Champs base autograph, Yari Curry. Upper Deck Champs base autograph, Yari Curry. So there we go, boys and girls. That is a wrap on the break.